St Trillo's Church, Rhos on Sea. Approach down the steep path and nestled amongst bushes and shrubs behind the wall. St Trillo founded his chapel in the 6th century at the site of a holy well, over which the altar within the church now stands. Let's walk in and have a look. Here we come to the entrance, and as you look in, you'll see at the far end a stained glass window which is dedicated to St Trillo, and on the left a stained glass window to St Elian. The church can seat a congregation of 6, and for a wedding you get away with a preacher, bride and groom, best man and matron of honour, and maybe a page, and that would be it. Beautiful little church. This building I think dates back, or rather was last renovated, 120 or so years ago. There's been a church or a chapel on this site for at least 1,000 years. Window for St Trillo. Window for St Elian. Well, there we have St Trillo's Chapel, Rhos on Sea. If you're passing, why not stop in and have a look? And you could even have a moment or two of quiet contemplation in the still and the calm. This really is a little gem on the North Wales coast.